This proud member of the Maasai tribe, David Rudisha, starts around two laps of the track. His quest, World Championship gold, and we strongly suspect that the big man in lane six is going to do it from the front, but he's got help from his teammates. Kenyans in this race, Kirwa Yego is coming right across on the outside, but look at him bowling along in front. David Rudisha has taken it out with a 23.81 first 200 metres. He has turned it now into a procession. Is he going to just keep this and run it from the front? You strongly suspect that's going to be the case. Kaki is tracking him. Then comes Kashot. Here comes Borzakowski, ranging up down the outside and taking much closer contention. Borzakowski looks as though he's come to these games in good shape, and they take the bell at 51 seconds.
51 seconds, that's a lot faster than we saw in the heats, but this is well within him. 51, as I said, he's run 45.5. Is he strong enough for the rounds?
Rudisha leads and looks strong. Borzakowski, though, is on his shoulder. Then comes Kaki, and then comes Simmons, the American, moving up into fourth place. Yego, silver medalist 2 years ago, is trying to get into contention. Kaczot, the pole, is coming wide from the back. But with 200 metres to go, Rudisha leads from Borzakowski, but he's not put this field away yet. And it could still be that the Russian might have the speed in his legs. Can Rudisha kick again from the cut from the front? Kaki is desperately trying to stay strong in third, but here comes Rudisha kicking off the bend, and Borzakowski cannot go with him. It's going to be a gold for Kenya and a gold for David Rudisha. Borzakowski weakening, but Rudisha crosses the line in 143.91, and he has that major championship gold to his name. David Rudisha is the world 800 metres champion.
Pure class. He said if he had to run it fast, he would. He took it out from the front. He obviously fears nobody. It may not be as fast as he's run in his life, but remember, this is putting three races together in a championship pressure environment. There you are. He celebrates world champion.
Kaki did everything he could. It wasn't enough. Borzakowski did everything he could. It wasn't enough. But this man got it right. He got it right. And let's find the views of Michael Johnson. Michael, especially.
David Rudisha, great race by him there. He took it from the front, took it out. I know he wanted to run a fast time. It wasn't as fast, I'm sure, as he suspected, as we see him look up at the screen to see just where he was. He couldn't really shake this field for the first 700 meters, actually. Not until the last 100 meters was he able to use that speed that he has, which is his secret weapon, that none of these other guys can sprint with him at the end of the race. But I was impressed with the way that he took it out. You normally don't see that from too many of the favorites over the 800 meters. They'll let someone else be the pace setter. But he knew that he was the champion. He wanted to run a fast time. I think he knew that he could win the race, and he wanted to go for a fast time on top of that. So he took it out. Unfortunately, he didn't get that. He's used to having a pace setter in the invitational races and didn't have that here, so he had to be his own pace setter. But I was very impressed with the race in terms of him taking it out. Kaki ran a great race. Borzakowski, you can never count him out. He's a veteran. Hangs on for the silver medal. And Kaki gave him everything he possibly could. And he just barely got into this final, so the silver medal there from Kaki was, I'm sure, pleasing for him, just barely getting into that final.
So that's your first three, with Borzakowski coming across there. He's on the inside lane. The Russian has been around forever, seemingly. Borzakowski still only 30, though. He gets the bronze. And Rudisha, well, he was imperious. A 51.4 second first lap after a dynamite first 200 meters, which spread eagled the field. And then 52.6 on the second lap. Borzakowski did everything right, but just didn't have the speed in his legs, maybe, that he once did. He took the bronze medal with the silver at last, an outdoor medal for Aboubakar Kaki. And there you are, Rudisha taking it, Kaki second, Borzakowski third, and the rest of them, including young Mohammed Aman, couldn't live with that. Aman's turn might come next year at the Olympics in London. But Rudisha will have other ideas, and here in Daegu, absolutely supreme.